Tonight, God has a special surprise for you. Dear friends, I hope each of you is enjoying a peaceful moment tonight. Today, I bring a message of hope and joy, something you might not even expect, but that God, in His infinite love, has specially prepared for each one of you. Have you ever noticed how, sometimes, when everything seems darkest, an unexpected light appears? Well, that's how God works in life's surprises. And tonight, He has something special reserved for each one of us. If you are going through tough times, feeling weary, or even a bit lost, I want to encourage you not to lose hope. God knows each of you, knows what you need even before you ask. He is a master at turning the most challenging situations into opportunities for blessings. Think about the stars that shine brightest in the darkest nights. Similarly, in moments of uncertainty, God's light can shine more intensely in our lives. Tonight can be a bridge to a new dawn, filled with answers to prayers, demonstrations of love, and surprises that will fill your hearts with joy. As you share this message of hope, I invite you to open your hearts to receive, with faith, what God has prepared. If these words touch your hearts, leave a like, share with those in need, and if possible, consider supporting this channel so that together we can spread the divine light even farther. May the peace of God, surpassing understanding, be with each of you tonight and always. Amen. If these words have brought peace to your heart, leave your like, share with those who need encouragement, and consider becoming a supporter of this channel to continue spreading divine hope throughout the world.